guest today, helping us out with the forecast. And boy, oh boy, take it easy out there. Really nasty stuff. Mid-90s, heat index values near 110. So we're back into that type of stuff for one more day. And then we turn our attention to the possibility of storms, especially early tonight. Some of those could